Do have a positive update tonight on the horse that fell through a barn floor in Ipswich yesterday. The MSPCA says Valcour is expected to make a full recovery. You see there, she fell in the second floor stable at Linebrook Farms yesterday. She just hung suspended in the air for 4 hours before she was rescued. The MSPCA says she has no life-threatening injuries and is already walking around normally outside. And